one more beer, and this girl gets in. A nice looking girl, but she's wacko. I mean, totally wacko. And what they don't go through all night long on that one drive, I can't say much because it's kind of reality, but it was really, really, really good. And how it ended up was even better. You get a chance to see that night.
Good acting, good everything. I don't know where it was made. I think it might have been Canadian. I'm not sure. But like I said, it was a good movie. And I just downloaded it on a whim. I don't even know why. I guess it must have been rated 4 stars, otherwise I probably wouldn't have downloaded it. Oh, let's see, what else? That's about